At least 8 people have been killed in a suicide bomb in Somalia's capital, Mogadishu, on Saturday. A plume of white smoke was seen rising over buildings after a car bomb targeting a government convoy exploded at a busy junction, an eyewitness told Reuters. The convoy was carrying a senior police official who survived the attack, according to the government news agency. Red Cross workers and the fire brigade worked to clear the site of bodies and debris. There was no immediate claim of responsibility for the attack, but al-Shabaab frequently carries out such bombings. Just last month, the Islamist group claimed responsibility for another suicide bombing in the capital, which killed 15 people.